How can we inspire them towards living with having more integrity? In general, from your guys' observation, would you say young men are nailing it in the sphere of integrity, or are they facing significant challenges collectively?
Well, I was working in the oil field for over a decade, and I'd say the integrity is, it's not theirs, it's somebody else's.
Tell me more what you mean by that.
So, it's like this set of values are set upon them.
Mm-hmm. And society.
Yeah, and nobody's changing really, and everyone just keeps following the same thing. Mm-hmm. And then within that, your viewpoints and the way you look at the world and your chance of jumping into something more uncomfortable is just like the horse blinders are on, right? And I feel I had to create my own integrity. Mm-hmm. I had to break
discover
free.
It.
Yeah, I had to break free from that and realize. And I think that's...
So you're saying, brother, there was a storyline that most follow that wasn't theirs, but they followed it, and you have to figure out what a different storyline could be.
So having a rule set and values that aren't yours,
that
you're following just because other people, that's a dangerous thing.
And it's powerful.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
It is. So it's...
Hmm.
Yeah, I don't know. It's beautiful, the men that I work with, because I do work with men, and... To see them break out of that and to see that choice on the other side is just such a beautiful thing. And when I see that, I go, okay, this is the right thing. You know what I mean? It's like seeing them become the child again, like we were saying. Like, instead of having, like, the integrity that was instilled upon them was like when the father comes and when a child sees a hummingbird for the first time, doesn't know what it is, doesn't know where it came from, doesn't know anything about it, but he's just in the pure experience of it. As opposed to when someone starts putting all the rule sets, like, this is a hummingbird, this is why it comes here, this is what it feeds, and then it separates you from that and just follow those. You know what I mean? It starts putting labels on everything.
Sure.
So
sure.
I feel like there's hope because there's a lot more men that are like opening up now and realizing that it's a safe place and we don't have to harden ourselves and it's okay to try and fail and to reach out, and if you're wrong you can change. Like what you said for yourself, you weren't the same person you were a decade ago.
Mm-hmm.
And that's beautiful, because the only thing that doesn't flow and change with nature is humans. We like to become stagnant and find a comfortable spot and just stay in it.
Yeah. I think it's really hard to have integrity if you don't know who you are. And I think with all the distractions these days, we've become almost numb or in this kind of perpetual state of just going through the motions without consciously thinking about why are we doing the things that we are doing.